Hey, thanks a lot, Mr. T, for coming over. A lot of us in the YouTube community especially would really like to have Flash on our iPhones, iPod Touches, and iPads. But you know that guy that works over at Apple, Jobs, he won't give it to us. And I really appreciate you going over there and talking to him. But I was just wondering, what are you going to say to him?
I'm going to torch him. I'm going to crucify him real bad.